The state governor, Godwin Obaseki, represented by the outgoing chief judge of the state, Justice Cromwell Idahosa, recently inaugurated the family court in Benin City. Some legal practitioners who applauded the state governor for the innovative idea said the family court will help in the speedy dispensation of justice in matters relating to children's rights. They also emphasized that though the Child Rights Bill was passed into law by the National Assembly and domesticated by the State House of Assembly few years ago, the family court is a step in the right direction for the Edo State government. The legal practitioners appealed to the state government to ensure they have the right personnel who can handle children cases.
Long overdue, we are very happy because we know what's going on now. Rape cases are very common nowadays. The government should keep that court, the family court, the judges that be handled, the officials, they should give them enough remuneration and training.
For several years now, International Federation of Women Lawyers, FIDA, Edo State Chapter, show FIDA all over the country. We have clamored for the inauguration of family courts in all the jurisdictions, in the country.
Most times we have cases of rape, a situation whereby underage children are raped and all that. The law is that such matters should not be heard in an open court where we have adults and some other people that are not supposed to be there when that particular little child is testifying, the girl child is testifying. And so this court that is established right now will take care of those cases.
Since a court is dedicated for children, the justice dispensation will be faster and the interests of the children will be taken adequate care of. Because if you see the rules, going through the rules, is made specifically for the children to take care of their interests, welfare and concern.
The inauguration of the family court marked the implementation of the Edo State Children Rights Bill, which was assented to in 2007 by the then former governor of the state, Professor Osarieme Osunbo. Patience Osaogiwa reporting.